for some tunnels. So I'm going to have a quick gander around. Funny old places. What's there? Things. Discreet. I don't want to give away my presents, so I'm going to put the back on. Enough plastic bottles being chucked down here, haven't they? What's that? Really? Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, let's go up. Fucking safer.
That fence drops right at the corner. Step over the barrier and walk out the path.
Yeah. I got a funny feeling it's down there. There's a walkway. I bet you it's down that walkway. I think we're over-engineering this way too much. So we had to change our position, and in doing so we met some Bristol folks, nice man and woman, who offered to help us find where we were and to look for the tunnels.
Emergency hospital, building entrance, main entrance.
So we're at the moment, that's Marlborough Hill down there.
Yeah.
And we're obviously in this car park here.
All right.
It might be in that one. Horfield Road. And then it's there. So it's there. So you got to follow that. That was the footpath we were on, right?
More along
so
the footpath,
down there,
yeah.
It's just off the side of that footpath.
It's just off the side of that footpath.
Yeah, just before we get back to the road again.
So it's way deeper in.
So you can kind of see the footpath it's kind of like, line as well.
Yeah, it's kind of like just as you get back to the road, yeah. It's on the corner.
Just on the right side.
Yeah. Heading back now.
cameras have been put here for that exact reason.
Yeah. Well, they're a bit expensive, aren't they?
Fuck me here, man.
Oh.
Hey, that looks like right at that random box underneath a walkway.
Another camera.
They put this all here on purpose.
Mm.
Yeah, there's no walkway to get over there.
Nah, it's a walkway to stop you getting over there.
Well,
that's not a camera, that's a light.
Is it?
It's a light, that one. But there's a camera up there, though, and it's got infrared on it as well.
So there's a camera right
Oh, look where we come out. We come out right by the car. I don't know, there's a camera here. Where are you, Matt? Where are you?
That way.
Where? It's a hole. It's a freaking hole, man. Unbelievable.
Imagination, it could be like reflective surfaces.
That was definitely a dwarf, man. stuff up there, like paintbrush, stuff like that on the side.
Let's go and have a look there, let's film it. You can't come all this way in. Cheers, man.
Can you hold that? Can you hold this camera for us? Cheers, mate. Luxury. I've got somebody holding my camera for me. You don't understand how amazing this is, having somebody hold a camera for me. Oh, it's them. Asbestos. So we don't really want to disturb anything. You know when you said you heard people's voices?
You did.
You did,
yeah.
And do you know what it was? Above us, above the earth, right, is a walkway. And I heard somebody with a fucking trolley going trump, 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 trump. It was like, yeah, yeah, whatever, lovely, blah, blah, blah. It went off into the distance, that's what we're hearing. We're hearing trolleys and shit. Fill me in and I'll grab it when I go halfway down. Excuse me. Yeah, don't push on these because they're steam. If they go off, we'll hear it happen. I can have a problem.
Temporarily to cool down.
Yeah, man.
Eh? You can not hear it hissing.
Just watch, watch. You don't want to turn any of these on or off. Oh yeah, plant room. This is water, folks. Now you know birds have been in your luck because of bird shit.
it's all good. Come here. Coming down. It's a huge room down here with electrical equipment in it. It's massive. Do you want to film us for a sec?
I think diggers have started heading back.
Really? Watch you push the joystick because it'll move that thing. I see, yeah. This one. Motion sensors have just turned the lights on for us. It's nice of a minute. Don't touch. Don't touch. Don't touch. It's a door, then. Door. Door. Big steps, steps. There. Well, this is actually locked, look. It's locked, so we're not going through there.
What's down there? What's down there?
I don't know. I'm going to have to change the battery. The battery's been saying it's empty for about 15 minutes. I'm going to change the battery in a minute. That's going to outside air, that is. This is to outside air as well. guess what? That's out. It's fresh air. It's outdoors. Goes out. It's got a ramp. There's a bus parked down there. You can walk that way and go out. You can walk that way and go out, or you can go up there, up here and go up. Goes outside, man. It's not onto a main road, it's inside the hospital complex, but there's a bus and it's a road, and the bus can drive up there and turn right, or it comes probably a one-way system. Here they come. Now turn your light off. Turn your light off, you won't need it. And your head torch. Mm-hmm.
That's good.
I don't know what's under here, but That there, have a look.
Mate, we're on security camera.
Where?
Right up there.
Yeah, I can
see
it.
You can just go up. Yeah. Go? What? Oh, yeah.
Right. What way is it? Right.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can see it.
Oh, we don't want to go there because there's a door. No, don't. You have to open the door. Probably no. Yeah, sorry, we just like workers. Just like workers, man. Job done. Hey. Job done. Job done. Job done. Job done. Job done. We haven't broken into anywhere, we've just walked through. It's all open. It's all open. That's 100% mission success. They're definitely playing cards, not watching security cameras, that's all I can say.
Hot isn't like it absorbs all.
Oh yeah, yeah. Well,
it's banging above your head constantly and that, man, and it being so hot down there.
Yep. Success. That's the sound. Hey, check it out, man. Hey, those people we saw up there, turns out they was having a laugh. It wasn't their place at all. They were just up there having a laugh.
Yeah.
Great. So thanks, Bristol Hospital. All in all, I think we just took the piss without realising it.
Big time. I don't know how we walked in and out of there, yeah, without being disturbed. And it's literally like a case of like in front of all the cameras, everyone watched us do it. Like
all the lights came on one by one.
All I can say is Bristol Hospital security, mate. You need to step your game up big time, man.
God, how many cameras did we go past?
Loads, absolutely loads.
There was a bus.
We walked back and forth past them for about an hour before we even got in there.
I mean, we could have got in that bus and probably driven it around.
Yeah.
But not that we would do that. Don't do that, folks. Don't do things like that. But yeah, we didn't break it in. We just went in through an open hole and we just drove around. Hello. Look at this sweat, though. I mean, it was a steam.
I see, yeah. That's got to be the best corridor. Part of 28, 30 degrees down there because my phone was shutting down constantly.
And it said asbestos as well, so we were careful not to touch anything.
Plenty of switches hanging off the wall as well, you can't knock them or anything, you've got to be so careful.
I saw a sign saying, warning, there's 11,000 volts going through this room. I'm like, ooh, 11,000 volts, that's, you don't even have to touch that, that'll touch you. What do they say? Smash the like button, subscribe, wipe your arse, and
don't stay in school.
Yeah, don't take drugs, kids. Yeah, thanks very much, good night.